just say, baby, meet me with your black drawers on.
Just that simple.
Just say, baby, meet me with your black drawers on.
Now can I get y'all to sing it with me now? Let's go and talk to me.
Baby,
meet me with your black drawers on.
I'm not hearing this middle section right now. What's going on?
Baby,
talk to me.
Meet me with your black drawers on.
That's a little bit better, but I need it a little bit louder.
Baby, meet me with your black drawers on.
Now I hear you do it all by yourselves.
Baby,
what?
Meet me with your black drawers on.
Meet me with your black drawers on. Sing it again,
baby,
y'all.
Baby, meet me with my black drawers on.
Meet me with your black drawers on. One more.
Baby,
baby,
meet me with your black dog.
Girl, raise your hand, girl.
When you have to be sexy, you they check your sexy and your black draws. They didn't do that to you if you slipped in under the cover.
Thank you.
Yeah, boy.
Thank you.
songs off of my last CD, Honest Woman. And I hope you enjoyed it. If you don't have the album, you can still get it. In fact, if you don't have the album, shame on you. If you're old school like I am, I still got CDs left. This next song is the title track off the album, Honest Woman. And I wrote this song for my husband, James. Give it up for James. He works miracles to get me here in my spot on time. Every time. But God did a miracle because he put us together.
Hallelujah.
This year we've been here 15 years. Together 20 years. As a matter of fact, when we first got together, I was doing that. I wouldn't have. Some of the songs on Honest Woman, I was doing. I'm doing with all the local heads. I'm single, God. I'm single, I'll be single. Woo. So I wasn't looking. I wasn't. And then he walks in my life. He was this dude you had seen in the past, come to the shows. Never remembered his name. But that particular evening, he said his name to me the last time. And we just hung out, I'm telling my stories. They weren't expecting this, I'm sorry. It's real close because we got married August 17th. So this is that time of year. And also, this is my milestone, I'll be 60 this year.
Right.
And I believe in God, my walking testimony right now. If you guys are still looking for love, stop looking, let God do it.
All right.
Take care of yourself.
Yeah. I just want you to know that we danced all night long and our feet didn't hurt, so I'm like, yes!
I have heels! He walks up and goes, make you dance. I'm like, okay. And we have to dance.
Yeah, can you do this one? That one?
For really, Wendy, went like that. It was like, dang, my feet don't hurt. I was telling this. And I was like, well, I feel so good, I feel like singing. And then he went around the whole building, it was like our gallery, telling everybody I'm gonna sing. And I did a song, and I just learned by Donny Hathaway.
Oh, I love him.
And everybody was sitting around with feet. And after that, I went looking for him some more. It's called Honest Woman. Thank you.
got one more song for y'all. This is another message God gave me. You know, there's one thing we all have in common. We all went through a horrific last couple of years. And we were tested knowing that when we come out on the other end. And we got to come together.
Amen.
We got to start loving one another.
Show now.
Loving ourselves more.
Yes.
A lot of our loved ones did not make it this far. So you all are a walking testimony.
Amen.
And God gave me this message to just let you know to trust and believe, keep the faith.
Yes.
Everything's going to be all right. He ain't seen his baby in 2 years. Ooh. Thank you.